The Collegiate Penetration Testing Competition is a competition that hosts a simulated business environment where students will perform a penetration test, a stress test of a client network, and we make it as realistic as possible so that students get hands-on experience conducting an ethical hack of a company in order to find the vulnerabilities of that company.
It's exciting for me because you don't know what you're going to expect. You're looking at what are the possibilities that could even happen, and they're endless. It's that anything could be exploited if you just don't configure it right.
I honestly think it's a very unique experience because it's a lot of things that you don't really necessarily get to do in class. And so CPTC gives you this really cool opportunity to go forth and apply all of those theoretical skills into a realistic scenario.
This isn't all technical. You're looking at so much of soft skills, of interpersonal skills, how people handle problems. You want to be able to explicitly tell the client what the problem is without going too technical.
It really helps by giving you that practical experience that employers are looking for. And CPTC, especially when you compete at the national level, really does become that separator. And so you can say, hey, I was actually one of the top people in the nation who were doing this at the time. And it really helps you stand out when applying to jobs. I'm able to take some of the lessons I learned in CPTC and apply it when I do some real world assessments.
When we host the competition at RIT, we serve as a magnet for the top talent across the globe to come and try their skills. And the talent scouting that comes from that is amazing for employers who are looking for the next rock stars in the industry. When folks think about the best talent in cybersecurity, they think about RIT.